this again. Hi, I'm Dr. Rolla, clinical psychologist. I want to emphasize today the importance of developing close, healthy, emotional relationships. Not just when things are not going as well, but at all times. You need people to pour into you, to support you, to give you a more balanced perspective about life, and you want to be doing the same too for other people. We were not meant to live lives where we were isolated, alone, doing everything without seeking support from others. I wanted to draw a spiritual parallel from the Bible about the importance of developing relationships. In Luke chapter 1 verse 35, the angel of the Lord appeared to Mary and told her that the Holy Spirit will come upon her and the power of God will overshadow her, and she will conceive Jesus, the Son of God. In that same scripture, the angel tells her that her cousin Elizabeth is pregnant. Elizabeth apparently had kept it a secret from Mary that she was pregnant. The Bible says in verse 59, Luke 1, that Mary hurriedly went to be with Elizabeth, and she was there for 3 months. And if you read that scripture, it talks about Mary singing a wonderful song to the Lord and the baby in her jumping, as well as the baby inside Elizabeth. No matter how wonderful you think you are, how powerful you believe your vision is, how blessed you are, or deep in your relationship with God, you need that horizontal relationship. And your vertical relationship with God is as important as your horizontal relationship. When you find somebody positive, stay there, stay connected with them. Bye now.